Life occurs in aqueous environments. The phospholipid bilayer, which is found in cell membranes, is one way a phospholipid arranges itself. The phosphate head, which is hydrophilic, moves towards the water. The hydrocarbon tail is hydrophobic and moves away from the water.
The Davson-Danielli model is an idea proposed on how cells regulate their environment. The proteins are on the outside of the bilayer membrane. However, membranes need to allow for solute particles to pass back and forth. When proteins are on the outside, it blocks the solutes from passing through, preventing homeostasis. Therefore, we have to reject this model. In the Singer-Nicholson Fluid Mosaic Model, the integral proteins are embedded in the bilayer. They have the ability to open up and let particles move back and forth. This model differs from the Davson-Danielli model because it recognizes that biological systems are open systems that interact with their environments. This is a much more dynamic entity. This model allows for homeostasis, or a balance.